8 Mobile County public schools are on the state's list of failing schools. That means the schools are at the bottom 6 or at the bottom 6% of Alabama public schools based on the state's standardized assessments in reading, English, and math. Take a look. BC Rain, Blount, LaFleur, Vigor, and Williamson, Washington, Pillins, and the Pathway. 79 schools from across the state made that list. There were no schools on that list from Ballman County.